Hi folks, it's Shane here with Event Pro Software. We're back for another edition of the Monday Minute. Today, I'm going to be demonstrating lead conversion. Before we also start today's video, I will let you know that this is only available with the Sales Management module. Leads are classified as unverified companies or contacts. This could be an email or phone call that's come in, or perhaps you attended a trade show and you need to upload those to Event Pro. Once they're ready to be added to your CRM database, just follow these simple steps. Firstly, click the CRM/sales tab. Within the leads option, you'll find leads list. Located in the top right-hand corner here as well, you're going to find a full text search. Once you've found which particular lead needs to be converted, simply select it, click convert lead. In this screen, you'll be given the option to update the status. You'll also be given the option to update the source as well as account manager. You can move over all of the communications, tasks, and documents as well. Click next. From here, Event Pro will double check your CRM for any duplicate names, phone numbers, email addresses, and primary addresses. If there is something that is the same, it'll automatically populate down at the bottom. Over the next couple screens, you can update company as well as contact information, making sure that you do have everything correct before going ahead and adding it into the database. Please also note that if you have made a mistake, you can update it as well once you're in the CRM. Finally, we get to the final screen here. Please note that the Event Pro Help Manual will also provide step-by-step instructions too. That's this week's The Monday Minute. Follow Event Pro on Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Instagram. You can also subscribe to our YouTube page to find a complete list of Monday Minutes and other helpful videos. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day.